In this video, I want to talk about how couples dealing with bipolar disorder can keep their marriage strong. In my own life, I live with bipolar disorder and have been married for many years. And we have a pretty successful marriage because we work at it each day. Part of the issue is saying we are going to do whatever we can to work on our issues. If I am having a problem or struggling with something, I can talk to my wife and she can encourage me and support me. If she is facing a problem, I will try to be kind and helpful. And I've learned not to pick on the little things. If she makes a mistake or does something wrong, she often feels bad about it. I've learned not to yell at her or get angry or edgy because it makes her even more upset. She's done the same with me. If I mess up and forget to do something or make a mistake, she doesn't yell or get angry. We've learned to have great communication. We talk about our issues. We work on the finances. We work on the children, on everything that's going on in our life. We try to be a team because when one or both of you face these issues, you need to have support from each other. We also outsource some of our issues to get help. What that means is I see a psychiatrist to get my medicine and to help my bipolar be stable. I also work with a therapist to help me work on the issues. Instead of letting the anger and the tension and the pain out on my wife, I talk to a therapist who will help me and motivate and encourage me to deal with these issues. My wife does the same. She was going through a tough time a few months ago. She found a therapist and she worked at it. And we also, I've been a social worker and life coach for many years, and I founded a company a long time ago called bipolaronline.com. And what we do is give the daily mentoring and coaching and support to help those with bipolar disorder. We know that sometimes having a supportive coach and friend who will listen to you every day, help you deal with the goals you're trying to work on the progress you're trying to make, text you each day to see how you're doing, it makes a big positive impact in those we've worked with. And what we do is we allow you to learn about our coaching program by giving you one free 30-minute session. You can talk to us by phone, learn about how we help, meet some of our team, and see if our coaching would be something that will work in your life. I also have written many great books, which you can find on my website. One is called Beating Bipolar, shares all the lessons I've learned about bipolar disorder, and my new book, which shares a lot of information about relationships and issues relating to bipolar disorder, depression, and addiction. You can find all of this, including the coaching and the free coupon for one session, at our website. It's called bipolaronline.com. That's bipolaronline.com. And the biggest gift I have given to people facing these issues is hope. Because in my own life, my bipolar was horrible. I had hallucinations and delusions, and my life was really rough. I was in and out of psychiatric hospitals in my teens. But when I got treatment, when I saw a psychiatrist and a therapist and went to support groups, I slowly rebuilt my life. I ended up being able to finish high school. I went to college. I got my master's degree in social work. I eventually met my wife. We've been married for many years. We have two beautiful children. I have a son, Ryan, who's 10 months. I have a daughter, Tyler, who's 5. And I've been able to inspire many people with my work as a life coach and writing books and doing a lot. And I want to tell you, you could do the same thing in your own life. If you will take the steps to work on these issues, you can rebuild your life and hopefully make a lot of positive change. So please see bipolaronline.com and know there is hope for whatever you're going through. I want to thank you for watching this video and hope you have an awesome day or evening wherever you are.